towards Renaissance? People mover or? People mover? Yeah, I was pissed off that one time we went there and they said it was closed. They led us up there though. This is a floor map in Detroit, babe. I never noticed this. This is the whole Metro Detroit area thing. I myself am from There's Telegraph. Southfield. I think I'm going into downtown right there. I don't know for sure, but that's pretty cool. Let's get some pictures. Somebody would actually look and be like, I don't want to be on camera. Okay, well, get out of public. See, he gets it. Freedom is for everybody. Yeah. or three fingers on each hand.
Oh, this is my favorite finger. I like to watch go up and down, up and down. I don't see nobody today.
Go take a ride. Well, we don't see it yet. We could take the stairs. No, thank you. Could you imagine having to be up there in one of those cranes doing work?
I'm not doing it.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be either.
Well, I'm concerned, the fire.
Aww. They're Canadian geese. These are Canadian geese. They don't mind the cold. I saw a video where somebody had a fish. It was a bigger fish, I don't know what kind, but he strapped a GoPro to it. And he let it loose, but it was still like attached so he could bring it back. That's not the elevator right there. That's not it.
Yes.
No. The elevator is the one that's in the middle that goes all the way to the top.
That's what I'm talking about.
I don't see. You can. How can you see an elevator with only three steps?
No, that's not the one, Nick. Because I've seen it here.
Yeah, it's that middle one in the back that goes taller. Not these two in the front.
That's not what I'm talking. That's what I'm talking about.
That one we only would see two floors.
No, it's not me.
We're not there yet. Patience is a virtue, babe.
Oh, those are gone.
Oh, that's cool. Are they like electric too, or? Yeah, that's the middle one, I told you. That's the one that goes all the way to the top. It wasn't these two front ones. We can actually go in through there if you want.
Where's the people?
You pull over? On the side of this building right here.
Oh, here.
Are we smoking still?
Of course.
I didn't see smoke.
My marijuana card's in your wallet, by the way.
Yep, so is mine. You want to keep walking a little bit or kind of make our way up that way? There's another one. Plus they got... There's something going on down here.
Sorry, bud.
That's okay.
You can go inside.
pushing to get them going, though.
Wait a minute.
This is used to be called the Jim Renaissance Center.
I've been in here, and I was pregnant with Morgan when I was in here.
You remember the cars?
Yes, that's why I said
this used to be called here. There was been the Renaissance Center when you were here.
What's upstairs?
I don't know. Stores, it looks like. This is all GM cars. Ooh, look at that red one over there. This is cool. I don't remember ever seeing this next thing coming up. It's got little brief details about every car as they come up too. I don't know what that is. I can't remember ever seeing that.
That's new.
It's gotta be.
Yeah, that's new. That's like a
Batman. 1987. Chevrolet Express.
That's that.
Well, I've never seen anything like that on the road.
Neither have I.
This is a 1987 Chevrolet Express.
We call this a Batman car.
I have never seen anything like this. This is badass.
That's the
I've seen this next thing coming up. That's good back in the day, 25 miles gallon. 1987. Figure out how to get up to the people mover area. Where is it? We came in that way. Ooh, that's nice. Corvette. That might be a new one. much I want to get in and drive. Fuck, just touching it. Still see inside.
Can you?
Yeah. If not, I'll just get closer.
You can't.
Excuse me? Gotta go up one more. Or we can go to the street, but we still gotta go up. You're so cute, babe.
I don't like
people.
I never have. And I never will.
Oh, I understand.
You can't convince me to like
them. Okay, now where's the people mover at? Blue Cross Blue Shield of Michigan. Today?
Today is
Monday to Thursday? Monday, Tuesday, right?
Today is Monday.
Okay. It said midnight.
Huh?
It said midnight. Hey, you got a GoPro too. What model do you got? What one do you got?
Hero 7.
Okay, I got the 9 or 10, I think it is.
Nice.
I loved it. Out of service. You can't get in because it says those are out of service. Alright, so how do we get in there? Is there something in here? I think that's what it takes, is tokens, aren't this? Where'd you see free at?
Stuff on the screen, you can barely see it.
Oh! I feel like an idiot. I feel like an idiot. Do-do-do. You got a YouTube channel, or?
No, we're doing a music project.
Oh, okay.
For it.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah.
We just do videos everywhere we go.
Sweet.
put them on YouTube more for like our memories.
Oh, yeah.
And people just, so they enjoy them too. Look at this view, babe. That's it right there. This is a pretty high, long walk. There it is, babe. Do you want to get in the front or in the back? Do you want front or back?
I've never been on one
of these. Let's do the back. Here comes the people mover.
Greektown
Station.
is the Broadway station.
This is a map of it, huh?
Okay.
Huntington Place. Station.
Do you see the walls? All cars. Handmade. Wait till we get on the river. We're gonna be right next to the river. You scared or different?
The next station is West Riverfront.
This is the first time I've been on this in years. I mean, probably about a good 10, maybe 15 years. Apartments, from what I was told. That was a long exit out of that. Might want some pictures over here, babe. It's gonna be a nice view over here.
The next station is Financial District. Thank you.
people go around. Huh?
This is the Millinder Center Station.
I'm going for 38 minutes. 38 minutes. You want to get off by the stadiums?
The next station is Renaissance Center. This is the Renaissance Center station.
All they did was take a ride around. They got off.
The next station is...
The stadiums are right there. Thank you, bro. No, we can't get through here. They're there anymore. That's the casino. That's Greek Town Casino. I wonder if it's free over here. Yep. It's free to ride, babe. It's free. Free to ride it. Oops. I'm sorry, babe. Yeah, this is Greek Town Casino right here. We have to go around another way. I don't want to gamble or anything. Come back. I want to go to Motor City. That's. To the streets right there. We can come through this way. They got a stone cold stone creamery, babe. That's the casino inside there. In there. Yeah, that's a casino right there.